I actually really love it with the curls. It's really pretty. I'm not gonna lie, I almost thought, you know, it was gonna look like this, but I think I did an okay job. So this is my first time wearing a 360 wig. I didn't really do too much to the back because I don't really wear my hair up. So I do want to say that I did put a little bit of color in this when I first got it. I did the watercolor method. I just added like more ginger and I think it was like a brown. A more gingerbread brown. I'll probably put it down below which colors that I use. And I did do the watercolor method to make it a little bit more vibrant. So yeah, this is an AliExpress vendor. It's my first time trying them out. I like it. I want to say I do like it. It's more on the thinner side than what I'm actually used to. But I think it's really cute to go out. You know, it's a pop-up color. I have never done like a bright color like this before. So I think it's really cute. It's really soft. It takes curls really well, as you can see. You know, I'm loving it. This is like a really cute, you know, hairdo. So the hair is soft. It takes curl very well. It's 150% density. It's a 13 by 6. And yeah, so I did a little bit of baby hairs, you know, I was a little struggling with that, but it's okay. For some reason, I don't know if anybody can relate. I swear it's like the second or third time I feel like I lay my hair better. I don't know, but this is pretty good for my first time putting it on. So yeah, so I will put where I got this hair from down below. So yeah, let me know in the comments down below what you guys think. Did I do an okay job for my first time doing a pop-up color in a 360 wig? Yeah, so if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button because I got a lot of stuff coming out for you guys. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up if you're loving this video. Comment down below. And don't forget to put on your notification bells on so every time I upload a video, you guys will get notified when I upload a video. Also, the people who have been here, thank you so much for the support. And if you're new and you don't know already, I do have my own website. So I will put it down below so that way you can check it out. Got some press-on nails, some masks. So I have this November sale coming up, coming on. If I don't post this tomorrow or, you know, sometime soon. So I do have a November sale coming out. So stay tuned, you know, check out my website. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and also on my business Instagram page. That way you guys can get updated every time I drop something new. So yeah, so thank you so much, you guys, for all the support. And yeah, I will see you guys in another one. Bye. Big shake the meal tout le temps.